Penguins up by two. And Eric Fair feeds it to the right side. Tap back out to neutral ice. Stolen away by Bonino. Smith chasing. Bonino to the goal. Stopped by Howard. The loose puck still there. Poked in. Eric Fair gets the goal. The Penguins followed on. They didn't stop. And Howard couldn't freeze the bouncing puck. And the Penguins make it 5-2.
Now that's just staying with it. Fair forcing the turnover in the neutral zone. Bonino looked like he had a seam. He was caught from behind. I thought there might have been a penalty. There wasn't one called. As it looked like Smith had wrapped up Bonino a little bit. But look at how the Penguins keep it alive. And it's not just one player, it's two. Watch Hagelin first. He gets the first crack after that initial stop. Hagelin's in there. Then Fair's in there with the long pickle stabber to jab it in behind Jimmy Howard. And the Penguins, they're up again by three.